then he learned about it.
But it was dope that we got to that position and we wanted to try and if we could maintain some integrity and blackness in those spaces, because you know, a lot of times it's just not represented that way. So we wanted to make sure everywhere we could, you know, put a little bit of black in there. So when I came in to do the role, they said, "Which do you want your hair to be?" And I said, "Dread." You know, and first people kind of like dread, and I'm like, just trust me.
Yo, this is a smart rich nigga report. A rich nigga report. Yo, this is a smart rich ninja report. Certified by Uncle Ben Ammi. Hit me.